Finding the full text of a desired article can be difficult and frustrating. Sometimes you might be able to find the article you are looking for on the open web. However, the page might ask you to pay to read the article. The library subscribes to many journals, so you never have to pay for your research. This tutorial will show you how to find the full text of an article from a citation using the library catalog. I will demonstrate the process using a citation of an article I would like to read called When I Write My Masterpiece. The citation is listed on the screen. The first step to finding the full text for this article is to identify the source and the date of publication. We can see from reading the citation that the source is Academy of Management Journal. This citation also tells us that the date of publication is 2006. We can use the citation information to search in the library catalog for the article. To find my article, I will input the title of my source, Academy of Management Journal, into the search bar. In choosing a database to access the full text, be sure to confirm that the date of publication on your citation is within the available content. For example, to access my article When I Write My Masterpiece, I need to find a database that contains the full text of the Academy of Management Journal in 2006. This means that I would not be able to find the full text of this article in ProQuest, because the full text is only available from 1963 to 1985. I could find the full text, however, in EBSCOhost Business Source Complete. To find the full text, I will choose a database that meets my qualifications. This will bring me to the database's holdings for the journal. Remembering my citation information, I can select the date of publication from the displayed issue list, and then select the correct issue. The database will list all articles published in that particular issue of the Academy of Management Journal. To access the full text, I select the article of my journal and click the full text option on the page. It is important to note that not all articles can be found using this process. The availability of full text articles in library databases depends on negotiations between the database creator and the journal publisher. If you are having trouble finding or accessing an article in the library catalog, please ask a librarian.